Sanjay Leela Bhansali is giving us a post-Diwali gift with the new Pinga song from his magnum opus Bajirao Mastani. Pinga is a superbly choreographed, excellently performed, incredibly short dance number and is probably the best of the three songs that has been unveiled from the film. The song starts with Priyanka Chopra flaunting her graceful classical dance moves, quickly followed by Deepika Padukone's enchanting Love Me style dance. The chemistry between the two lead actresses is fantastic and both of them match to each other's steps effectively. Click here to watch full song. More than being a dance face-off, the song depicts a sort of bonding between Priyanka and Deepika's characters. Special mention for Priyanka Chopra, as she not only excelled in the dance, but also displayed an array of elegant expressions. The song is catchy, fast and has elements of the Maharashtrian folk instrument. The costumes and the sets are undoubtedly class apart. The film narrates the story of a Maratha warrior, Peshwa Bajirao I of the Maratha Empire, played by Ranveer Singh, and his second wife Mastani, played by Deepika. Priyanka plays the role of Kashibai, that is Bajirao's first wife. The film is set to hit the silver screens on 18 December 2015. So guys, tell us, how did you like this jugalbandi of Priyanka and Deepika in Pinga? Like this video, write in your comments.
You can now click on the link given in the description below to download the official Bollywood Backstage app for the latest news and gossip.
And don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.